guys arguing with each other about starting the wrong song and getting, you know, this is the real deal. This is whatever they're doing together, it's real. And the next day went out and got the Dickies going.
Sweetest thing he ever said to us. He said, as we were going on stage, he said, "You guys got to carry the torch now," which was very sweet.
Yeah, like the dying wrestler passing on to the.
I'm sure they understand what.